everybody, this is Galator from Galator's Gaming. Gonna be playing some... It's called The Forest. It's a survival horror... It's a survival horror game. I'll be honest, I've actually played this, but I've actually just played on Peaceful because I'm a wimp, okay? So, normal mode, recommended. No. Peaceful? No. Thermal. Alright, let's see how we go here. I've never played horror games. I mean, I've played survival games like Minecraft, but never horror games. So, this should be terrifying. It does this sometimes. Ain't no, but I gotta tap that. That party was crazy, man. That hooker took my money. Okay, that was a bad taste of a joke. I gotta get all the meds. And all the alcohol. Passenger manifest. It must have been. It's been a long time since I played this game because that was not there. Is there anything interesting? And I'm covered in blood. Ooh, aloe vera. What is it? Sneaky, sneaky. I just ate some mushrooms. Ooh, a spear. Take that. So, we've crashed. You know, actually, now I think about it, I have not played this game since I had to... Like, I played this game before, but I had, like, to turn the graphics way down because my laptop was shit. But, damn. Damn. That's something. Don't have enough to make rope. First thing I usually do in a survival situation, and I'm sorry if I'm constantly burping, I don't know what's been wrong with me lately. The first thing I do in a survival situation is I always take whatever I can. Full rocks, full sticks. Baby, you know it. Okay, that was bad. But I made myself a spear now. Mushrooms. Don't actually do this in real life, kids. Mushrooms will fuck you up. Literally. Squirrel! Food! A skinny animation! All my prayers have been it! Bambi, you motherfucker! You scared the shit out of me! Now, I hear there are, like, cannibals in this game. So, I do have to be careful. Wait, I don't think these are useless at all. Can I knock down a... Where's that crow? Time for the ultimate test. Birdie, where are you? There you are. Kobe! Fuck, I missed. I'll have to test that when I get to the beach. And I feel like it's fair to let you know that I have not gone far in this game. Because for me, it's like peaceful Minecraft. I got bored of it. But I was just too much of a put... I can throw it! Why doesn't that have a... indicator of where I'll land. I can test this. Oh, Mr. Squirrel! Berries blue? They're good for you? Oh, they are. That's nice. Get out of here, Bambi! You have scared me for the last time. Wow. This big open area. Where the hell am I anyway? So apparently I can't make rope out of cloth. That sucks. I might want to gather plenty of aloe vera, mainly because it's healing. I hear water. Water's good. That's... There's a dinghy over here. Yeah, that's like one way down. When in doubt, follow the cliff line. God damn, it's really windy up here. Oh, mushrooms! Okay, that's safe. Deer! I'll never be able to catch that. Unless... Haha! Ideas! Come on, light it. Light it. Light. Oh, Bambi! Die, childhood thing. Wow. Oh no. Oh no. No! Stop! Oh, I got a skin. Oh dear. Okay, there we go. Ah, there's what I wanted me. Someone on that freaking boat? What the fu- Someone's on the boat! What? Well, at least I got some rope. Is this like... Is all of that like coral? Oh. Got a magazine. Reading material. Air canister. I have a feeling that would be useful. Oh. A skull. Well, that's creepy. What the fuck? What in the fuck is that? If you come to life, I will axe you in the face. Ugh. Yep, no fucking with that. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I got a cassette tape. Those are the only, these are the files my sister has made, and my relatives. They really enjoyed these games. I never been much for them, to be honest. But I mean, seeing as they don't play them anymore, I may as well get rid of them. Because, you know, it's just taking up space. Alright, so I got a saving... point. Sea turtles. That's nice. That's a lot of coral. You gotta appreciate that attention to detail. Oh, here's one. Let me just take that. Thank you. Now, let's just make... Okay, so I can't use small rocks. Fine. Yay, food! Is it? Oh god, desert! Water! Oh. What the hell? Holy shit! There are freaking sharks in that water? I'm so goddamn lucky. I'm like really lucky that I'm not eaten alive. I don't want to go back in there. Couldn't I make like a raft? Like, is that something? No shelter? No food? Oh, I can make a garden. Drying rack. Ooh. Okay. Nope. 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 Ah, here it is. Oh, I need four wood or four rope. There's always something. Gotta get that meds though. Another cassette tape, and that's nice. Wait, how do I make a respectful thing? Okay. Okay, that's not gonna help. Oh, and it's the sun's going down. Oh boy. Can I, like, Oh, yes, I can. Nice. I got money. Is that something I would need? Oh, yes, it is. Okay. Wow.
He got dark as a motherfucker when he is.
What? What? Okay. Fetch! It just clunk! I'm gonna light this so I can actually see. Holding the fire! Ooh. That's painful. My guy is just holding on to that torch like no fucks given. What? What the fuck are you?
No.
So you're a cannibal! There's two of them! Fuck you! Can I put his friend in the fire? Oh yes! Disrespect! Disrespect! I shove my sword into you. Ow! That's right, back up! Jump! That's right. That's why. What? You're still alive? Shut up! Okay, there we go. Oh, I picked up his teeth. Alright, I'll pile the bodies in the... Alright. Bones. Ooh. Crafty club? Oh yeah! Huh! That's nifty. What can I make of... Upgrade his spear? Dude. Oh, I can make rope. Oh, okay. Oh. I can make a bow. I made a bow! Nifty! I don't want to go back in that water! I need some restores energy. Oh, okay. It also restores food, and I picked up his teeth. Bone armor. It pays to experiment. Oh, I hope I can cook this. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. I need leaves. Fuck you, man! Oh, I know what I'm gonna use on you. Get speared, bitch! That's it? Oh. Fuck you. So, this has been a pretty long video, so I think I'm gonna stop it here for the meantime.